The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Freedom isn't free. Never has been. Looks like it's never going to be.
Be leaked by insiders as we get closer to it?
Well, that's a good example of what I'm talking about. We broke that story 2 weeks ago, and banks are being told, and I get this right from people who are at the top of the banking profession, not with major banks, but with top middle-sized banks, and they go to the Fed meetings, and they tell me what goes on. And they told me that the Fed told the banks to clear safe, secure storage because we're getting ready to print new currency. And it's not Numero, it's a dollar, but probably a different one from what you have already. So to answer your question, it's underway. And it may not be in the printing stage yet, but the plans are there. Because the Fed is expecting, as is the Treasury, that the U.S. dollar is not going to be the reserve currency of the world in about a year and a half, maybe less. And so they're going to go to a new currency because they're going to officially devalue. The Fed thinks that, and so don't I. Their time frame is a year. At the end of next year. Mine is a little bit further on, I figured 18 months. But I'm not going to quibble. And a lot of people have argued with me on that. And I may change my mind if I'm given different information. But for the time being, that's what's going to go down. And that's the kind of information that we have.
Georgia. Jesse Ventura's investigation of a police state conspiracy has led him here. After weeks of traveling to sites of alleged concentration camps for innocent citizens, he's arrived at the most chilling display of all.
What in the hell is this? Coffin.
Hundreds of thousands of coffins.
And if they had to get rid of people or dissidents, they got the caskets for it, don't they?
Yes, and we found stockpiles all over the country.